What's up, guys? Today we'll be tackling Common Rider Foz. Hope you guys are ready to see some start, you know, not even clock up, just start up, axel form, and you know, anything else about Mr. Foz? You guys are ready. This is gonna be interesting. Go ahead and some training. See what we can do. Go from there. Okay. Send enough fast for this. Let's go. Testing this out. No, don't worry, we'll tackle his blaster form.
Tatakau nara, totto to yarou ze.
Shōri no hōsoku wa kimatta.
Let's do some testing. Alright, let's go. Punch! Rider kick! The one combo right there. All works. One, two. Punch him. You can also do the down triangle. Which we'll get to. Let's see. There we go. Now I'm on recovery. Obviously, don't do that because it's not safe. And that down triangle attack isn't safe. You have to at least hit him with that down slash. You actually want that to work.
Oop.
When we're going to XL form, we're just cleaning it out, guys. Still kind of in his evolution burst. Believe it or not, Foz can drill the evolution to death, but you have to at least time it right. And obviously that tiny kick doesn't help. Alright, let's clock up. Yeah, he's a lot faster, so a lot of his combos do change up. That is a projectile, but it's an unblockable projectile. Just like a lot of projectiles in most of this game. Oh, that recovery. Would not let go. Oh, yup. Oi. Now we're gonna have to test some of these combos out in the online match. This is gonna be tricky. I'm gonna find a Kiva user. Alright, Alright, let's go. We only have 700 HP. Yeah, we just gotta time everything right. One, two. There we go. Perfect drill combo. He was expecting to actually hit me. One, two. Okay, so that doesn't combo. One. Got him.
Seed charge.
I'll knock him down quick. I mean, it's worth it. One, two.
Seed charge.
Punch. Oh, charged it too long. Yeah, you gotta watch it. It's about that kick. You gotta just do two punches. Drill! Yeah. Damn, I perfected this guy, actually. Weird. Oh no, he got me. The perfect 250. Practically made the game even. He didn't want to deal with that. One, two. Hop up. GG's. The boss is pretty damn good. And he rage quit. So we're going to do some more testing. So obviously the down triangle attack has to just be a two-punch combo. Does cause down instantly because it is a giant multi-hitter. We're gonna get back in there and test it. I mean, we actually had them. It's kind of weird when you fight like good players and they just like quit on you all because you're not at their level and they think you're not worthy. But we didn't really get to do anything besides prove a point that we almost perfected them with Foz. And I'm actually going to show you more of his Excel mode because obviously you didn't get too much of that. And we got to show you guys combos to work with. It's a busted mode. Can I get by Kabuto's clock up? In a way, yeah. Because you'll have that frame when you're transforming, so he can't really get you. Alright, we got another match. Oh boy, let's hope he doesn't rage quit again if it's him. I think it's like every time I'm winning, the game breaks, but when my opponent wins, it automatically works. You ever get that weird feeling? Champion! Jesus, guy. This guy's been playing all day.
Let's see if I can prove my point.
It'll be tricky, I'll tell you.
Exceed charge. Exceed charge.
He would do that! He would!
Yeah.
Get kicked. Oh my god, this lag. I'm legit like confused by why the lag did that.
Charge.
Punch! There we go. He's done. Alright. I'm not even gonna bother with Excel form because obviously he's gonna clock up and try to kill me.
Exceed charge.
Kick!
Exceed charge.
Oh my goodness. Missed. Kill me. Yep. Well, it wasn't enough, I guess I should say, to actually live.
Exceed charge.
That really just happened. Goodbye. All right, come on, let's get him.
正義とは俺自身、俺が正義だ。
俺は戦う。ゲットして。
If I get him with this, I'll be shocked. Not gonna lie to you. Blast mode.
行くぞ。
ハイパーキャスト
これで最後。 Yeah, he got me. I should have comboed it. おい。Boom! One, two. Oh, he's down. I'll be fine, I think. You think he's slick?
Cook up.
That move just plain is... It's hard to get by Kabuto.
Yep.
That would happen! Oh my god! Oh my god, don't ever do that. I don't know why Foz has to have such a stupid range on that. Like, it's so stupid. I actually could have beat him. Yeah, we'll get him next time. Hey. I didn't even really get a Triadic cell phone. I was legit trying to protect myself. It's just... I just think Kabuto's impossible. You need someone that are hyper armor, or you use someone who actually has... I really feel like it's a hyper armor thing. Clock Up is just so good. It doesn't help that freaking... Oz is like... Kick is actually like that. Where it's like... If it doesn't work the first time, you're gonna get screwed. And I actually could have had him that match if I survived, like, the freaking clock up move. Yeah, I don't really get to do much. But believe it or not, that move does help.
It wastes some of the clock up, but in the end, like, my shield is, like, depleted. I can't be using, like, any shield. Like, I need a full shield. But, oh my god, that did, like, 350 damage, I think, just plain.
Oh my god, it's like impossible. So in the end, Elliot Kabuto is the strongest user. Oz can't really keep up. I guess even that, I thought that form was going to be able to counter that form, believe it or not.
Cast off.
There we go. Yeah, screw it. I'll drill him like this. I don't know why I did. I was acting so stupid. I should have just went for the kick heel. The heel drill, but oh no, I thought I was gonna be flashy with it. This is why I kinda like this dude. You don't do a lot of running. That combo is freaking fast. He knows to stay away from the ledge. There we go. Exceed charge. Drill. Rider kick. Best I can do is that. Drill him. Boom. Get that shield up. Run away a little bit.
Cook up.
We wasted a lot of it. No clock up. Oh, XL form doesn't go down so easily. Drill! Boom. Telling you. You play Foz, you gotta play dangerous. You gotta keep that shield high. Yeah. Goodbye. You ain't fooling me. Oof. So far, Foz is looking pretty good for this match. Oh no! Should have blocked. Dang it! I didn't think he was gonna get me. I got 57 HP. I wanna put this to my advantage, but I have to play it smart. Let's put that 7 HP to work, guys. We're not done yet. Come on, Foz. That 7 HP to work, guys. I'm telling you, make that health last. Make it last.
Yep.
Got me. Dang it.
Yatte kure en janai ka. Tsuite koi.
Slash! Punch! We beat him out, guys. We beat him out. Down. Down he goes. Now, he's not winning this one. This is a damn good match, and I'm proud of it. Brace guard. Oh no. I'm gonna eat all this damage. Question is, how do I get him? Oh my god, this works. Goodbye! 3 seconds! GG's! Foz. Damn you, man. Damn good game, man. Foz is scary. Play that type of game with a Kabuto player? Whew. This is some good footage. One more match and then we're done.
Where'd you go?
No, whoops, you guys already said that. I'm talking about the pages. We gotta test this evolution verse. We gotta see how this combos. I guess you would combo it after that, but is there like another combo? Maybe there is. Damn it! That's not a good way to show him. He's a cool character. You know? I'm gonna let him kill me. Alright guys, I'm about to go silent for a bit. So we'll get that next match in, hopefully. Just enjoy this, and we'll get to that next match, hopefully. Alright.
マッチ。ようやくこいつのリードが。この程度で勝利の法則は変わらねえよ。ここからの俺は違う。ユートの実験はこれで終わらせる。
いい加減。レディー。ゴー。
Wake up!
負けられないんだ。
やってくれんじゃねえか。
それはもう迷わない。